Welcome to GTV. Today I will be demonstrating a signal off delay timer function using IDEX RTE series timer relays. For signal start timer relays, an input signal is required to operate the timer. Wiring, installation, and troubleshooting of electronic components such as electronic timers should only be performed by a qualified electrician when the power is off. Adjustments to the timer range or operation should be made when the timer's power is off to prevent malfunction. For test purposes, this demo box will display off-delay function in real time. This RTE P2 or B2 timer can perform 6 different timing functions, including the off-delay signal start mode, which can be selected by this dial here. The off-delay signal start mode is selection E. I can then set the time scale with the dial here up to 60. The third dial sets the range of the scale to seconds, minutes, hours, or tens of hours. With the RTE relay, the timer range can be set from 0.1 seconds to 600 hours. For the demo here, I will set the timer to 8 seconds. The counter here will show the time displayed, and the button here will supply an input signal. When the start signal is supplied while the power is applied, the contacts immediately transfer to the on state. The set time begins when the start signal is removed. When the set time elapses, the contacts transfer to the off state. Contacts remain in the off state until the next start signal is supplied. One example of an off delay in action is the interior light of a garage door, where the light illuminates for a set period of time after the garage door is opened or closed. Fans in enclosures or computer machines may also utilize an off delay function to ensure that the unit is cooled down after it is powered down. To find out more about different timer relay functions, check out our other videos at GTV. IDEX RTE series timer relays, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at gelco.com.